गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, माई सेल्फ मिस सुरभि शर्मा फ्रॉम शिवज्योति एजुकेशनल ग्रुप. आई होप यू ऑल आर स्टेइंग गुड, फिट एंड हेल्दी. प्लीज टेक प्रिकॉशंस. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद GK क्लास 5 चैप्टर 7. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, दैट इज आर इंडिया फोक डांसेस. नाउ वॉट आर फोक डांसेस? दैट इज कल्चरल ट्रेडिशनल डांसेस ऑफ एवरी स्टेट. लाइक एवरी स्टेट इज हैविंग देयर ओन फोक डांस अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर कल्चर एंड tradition. So let's, I am going to talk about such folk dances in this chapter. Folk dances are the dances performed to the tune of folk songs. Folk songs, again that particular culture wise, tradition wise jo bhi songs hai unke, usually by a group of people from a particular community, state. Okay, match the following folk dances of India with the states that they belong to. First is Theyam. Theyam is of Kerala. F, Kerala. Next is Videsiya. Videsiya is of Uttar Pradesh. That is L, Uttar Pradesh. Third one is Bhavai. Bhavai is of Rajasthan. Okay. Next is Kajri. Kajri, that is K, that is Bihar. Next is Tamasha. Tamasha, that is J, Maharashtra. You can mark J, Maharashtra. Then the sixth one is Chao. Chao is of D, that is West Bengal. Then next is seventh, Garba. You all have heard about Garba, where it is played in Gujarat during Navratris. So Garba, that is of Gujarat, that is B1, you can mark it. Eighth one is Kolattam. Kolattam, A, again let's see, Tamil Nadu. Ninth one is Bihu. Bihu is of Assam, C, you can mark it, C, Assam. Next, tenth, Rauf, that is G, Kashmir. 11th, Kinori Nati, that is E. E1 is Himachal Pradesh. Again next, 12th, Gidda. You all have heard about Gidda, that is of Punjab, I, Punjab. Moving to the next chapter, that is chapter 8, sources of energy. Now we are not talking about your energy here, body energy के बारे में बात नहीं कर रहे हैं जो आपको food से मिलती है, ठीक है? You get energy from food, so we are not talking about that energy. We are talking about different sources of energy here, like electric energy, water energy. Okay, energy is the vital force powering our society, industry and eventually our day to day life. Recognize and name these sources of energy by using the help box. Help box has been given to you at the downwards. First one is electricity. You all have seen such poles. आप सबने देखे हैं ऐसे पोल्स. थ्रू दीज पोल्स द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी गेट पास एंड रीच टू डिफरेंट एरियाज. ठीक है, फर्स्ट वन इज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सेकेंड वन इज विंड एनर्जी. विंड एनर्जी, यू ऑल हैव सीन दिस विंड मिल्स. ठीक है, विंड एनर्जी इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय दीज विंड मिल्स. ओके, बाय द पावर ऑफ द विंड, द मोर द विंड विल बी इन द मोर सर्कुलर मैनर दिस फैंस विल मूव एंड इट विल प्रोड्यूस विंड एनर्जी. थर्ड वन, water energy. Okay, again electricity, you all have heard water produces electricity also, so we are talking about water energy. Next, fourth one, that is wood. You all have seen, like, it is also a source of energy, it produces fire. Okay, fifth one, solar energy. Now these solar panels, you all have seen, like, nowadays at the roof of a restaurant, big hotels. Okay, and even some houses also have put such solar panels. Okay, in this the energy, the electricity is produced by using sunlight, that is solar energy. Sixth one is petroleum. Petroleum, you all are aware of petroleum, okay, for running vehicles. Seventh one, coal. In the earlier time these coals were used for running the trains. अब एडवांसमेंट हो गया, टेक्नोलॉजिकल एडवांसमेंट हो गया, सो कोल. एथ वन इज यूरेनियम. And the ninth one is gobar gas. Again, this is used for producing electricity. Thank you.